Hello my dear friends, welcome. This video is all about English words with silent letters. So let's see the pronunciation of these words. But before that, let's understand what are silent letters. What are silent letters? Silent letters म्हणजे काय? Silent letters are letters that appear in the spelling of words but don't make a sound. Silent letters म्हणजे असे अल्फाबेट्स किंवा अक्षरे जे शब्दांमध्ये असतात परंतु त्यांचा उच्चार केला जात नाही. Silent B. B is not pronounced in these words. B चा उच्चार या शब्दांमध्ये केला जात नाही. Bomb, climb, comb, crumb, doubt, dumb, lamb, plumber, numb, thumb. Silent T. T is not pronounced in these words. या शब्दांमध्ये T चा उच्चार केला जात नाही. Butcher, castle, Christmas, fashion, listen, match, often, which, soften, watch. Silent H. H is not pronounced in these words. Ghost, honest, hour, why, white, scheme, school, what, when, rhythm. Silent K. K is not pronounced in these words. K cha uchchar ya shabdan madhe kela jat nahi. Knee, new, knife, night, knit, knock, knot, no, knowledge, knob. Silent W. W is not pronounced in these words. Answer, sword, tool, hole, wren, wrap, wrist, writing, wrinkle, and wrong. Silent G. G चा उच्चार या शब्दांमध्ये केला जात नाही. Sign, campaign, design, resign, foreigner, align, assign, cologne, and gnome. Silent U. U is not pronounced in these words. U चा उच्चार या शब्दांमध्ये केला जात नाही. Guard, biscuit, vogue, building, rogue, tongue, guilty, guitar, and guest. Silent L. L is not pronounced in these words. Talk, cough, calm, chalk, walk, almond, fork, half, and palm. See the next words with silent letters. Silent D. D is not pronounced in these words. Badge, age, handsome, sandwich, wage, Wednesday, and hedge. Silent N. N is not pronounced in these words. Autumn, column, dam, and him. Silent C. C is not pronounced in these words. C चा उच्चार या शब्दांमध्ये केला जात नाही. Muscle, disciple, fascinate, descend, decent, and conscious. Silent P. P is not pronounced in these words. P चा उच्चार या शब्दांमध्ये केला जात नाही. Cupboard, then pneumonia, psychology, coup, and psychiatrist. So friends, I'm sure you have understood how to pronounce the words with silent letters. Thank you. See you again. Goodbye.